Hey everyone, welcome again to my channel. Is your barcode scanner not connecting to your PC or laptop? Is it just blinking and not working? So don't worry. In today's video, I will show you a step-by-step solution to fix your barcode scanner and get it working like new. So let's fix it in minutes. So before starting the video, please do subscribe to our channel and share it and like it. Let's get started. Sometimes when you connect your barcode scanner, it either doesn't respond, keeps blinking on your system, or your system doesn't detect it at all. So this could be due to incorrect drivers, wrong connection type, faulty cables, or even a wrong keyboard settings in the scanner. So let's fix it step by step. So step one is check your USB cable and port. So first, check if your USB cable of the barcode scanner is properly connected or not. Okay, so try plugging it into another USB port on your computer. And if you're using a USB hub, so connect it directly to your PC or laptop, and you can see it is started now. And second thing is, if your scanner has a power cable or adapter, so make sure it's properly connected and the lights on the scanner is on or not. Okay, as you can see, I have connected it properly and the scanner is powered on now. Now the step three is to rule out the PC issues. Connect the barcode scanner to another laptop or desktop. If it works there, your original system might need drivers or port troubleshooting. Okay guys, so let's find out issues on troubleshooting. Some laptops might give issues. They will not directly connect your any scanners in your laptop or PC. We have to troubleshoot some drivers. For that, we have to go to device manager. Okay, on this PC, right click on this PC or my computer, then go to show more options. And you can see here the manage, go to manage, then go to device manager, look under human interface devices. You can see here, and you can see here if any yellow exclamation mark is will be appear, then means there's a driver issue. Okay, if it's giving an exclamation mark, then right click it and select update driver. You can also uninstall it and restart your PC. Windows will auto install the correct driver. Okay, and still also you are facing issues that your scanner is not connecting, so don't worry, I will show you the next steps. So what should you do? Some barcode scanners can switch between modes like HID keyboard, COM port, or USB virtual COM. If your scanner is set to the wrong mode, it won't work properly. So for that, so use your barcode manual that came with your scanner and scan the USB HID or keyboard mode, setting barcode to reset it. Okay, the scanner USID HID keyboard mode. Here's the mode you can also change by scanning this, so it will automatically change the mode. And you can also change your language if your barcode is scanning random characters. Here we can use this. This is the simple, guys. You can fix the issues, and still you have any issues, like if you have purchased newly your barcode scanner and your scanner is not working. So I will also show you how to fix that also. It should has a reset scanner to factory defaults. For that, many barcode scanners allow you to reset them by scanning a special reset to default barcode in the user manual. So this fixes many unknown issues like this, and you can see it is not working. So that's why we have to use that default, a factory default scanner. Scan here, then you can see. It has scanned. So that's all. Now try to your barcode into your notepad again. Types the numbers, then congratulations, your scanner is working perfectly. If it's still not working, the scan itself might be faulty. So try contacting customer support or checking the warranty also. If this video helped you, so don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share it here with your friends, and subscribe to our channel for more tech tutorials and gadget reviews.